guys, so I'm gonna be showing you how to get Hydrum and Quickrun and Aerodars and Glide and Kingdom Hearts 2. So let's get started. So actually, this is how you get Hydrum. So you go to the Land of Dragons, and you go into the caves, right? Into the cave right here. Village cave, and you get the Bright Heartless, and that's the easiest way to get Hydrum. To get to level Rayleigh Horn. Mm-hmm. And so I'm just gonna level up to get Hydrum. I ran there already. You can also go in here. If there's nobody, you can just go back and you can go. Like this, if you see nobody's, then you can come back. Or, if it takes a long time, you can just go to the world map and come back. To go into the village.